I'm originally from Brazil, so I started dancing in Brazil about 13 years ago. And about 8 years ago, I started dancing tango with my teacher that was living in Argentina. So very traditional Argentinian tango, and been dancing since. And you know, we started teaching now in September. And yeah, that's my background dancing. I've done all the Brazilian ballroom dance, like samba, salsa, all the, you know, zouk, you know, the dances we have over there.
I think like 4 years ago, yeah. I met him through taekwondo. And prior to that, I had done a couple of classes in jazz. I did some African dance when I was really little. But after that, I didn't do anything until I met him. And I went with him to a tango thing in Aspen and just absolutely fell in love with it. And just danced from there.
When I started dancing, I was about 17, and I started dancing with my mom because she didn't have a partner. I really didn't think I would like it, but it's just like the social part of the dance, which, you know, tango, there's no competition like the European ballroom dance. So it's really, you know, really going out and having fun, and you know, the milongas, which are the name of the parties, the tango parties, we call them milongas, are, you know, just a great environment and people just having fun and dancing.
I love pretty much anything physical, and so anything that gives me a physical challenge, and this did, you know, trying to learn the steps, learn how to coordinate, and then from there I just fell in love with the music, and I love dancing with a partner, you know, the connection between you and your partner and, you know, you and the music, it just creates this really amazing experience, and I just fell in love with it.